Hey friends, it's me and Autumn, my bestie. We still haven't met. She still hasn't returned my calls, but it's cool. We're still best friends, my heart. So sometimes when I have ideas, I first have to run them by my best friend Autumn before I decide to do it. Autumn, what do you think? Do you think I should get certified as a personal trainer? What? Do you think that if I taught group classes, I could maybe someday teach with you and also be a personal trainer with you? Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Yeah, it's okay. We'll talk about it later when we're best friends, when we meet at Summit. Okay, so Autumn and I have discussed it, and we decided that I should definitely get my certification as a personal trainer. What? Not only because I love it and Beachbody has taken over my life, but because I love it and Beachbody has taken over my life. Why? Oh my God, I'm so glad you asked. So I have ADD. What? I know, you couldn't tell. It's such a surprise to everyone I tell. So I have ADD, and here's the thing, is that Beachbody also has side effects. So not only do you get to look really good and feel really good and like not have to take 6 rounds of antibiotics in like a 12-month period, that definitely happened before I did this, but you also get to like change your life completely. What? So what do I mean by that? So like I said before, but I can't remember, I have ADD. What? So I forget stuff all the time and I can't remember the order in which to do things, like put on pants, brush teeth, you should wear socks, underwear is always a good idea and appreciated by many, also deodorant. Oh. So those are important things to do, and how am I going to remember to do all of them? Well, most people who are neurotypical, you little normies, you're so cute, they do this in like the same pattern every day. What? How am I supposed to do that? I can't remember that. Can't even remember like my birthday and stuff. It's fine. 27th September. Send me mail. Okay. So, what was I saying? Oh yeah. Remembering stuff. So doing 80 day obsession has been a game changer. Why? Because I time when I eat. What? And I know what I'm going to eat. Huh? Refeed day was like a total, I mean, it was delicious. Don't get me wrong. I love the Nilo wafers and I had many of them. And I also ate white bread for the first time in a really long time and it had tuna on it. It was delicious. But anyway, right? I need my day to be super structured. When you tell me what I'm supposed to eat and when I'm supposed to eat it and when I'm supposed to work out and like all of the hours and stuff like that, it's delicious. It's like the succulent structure that I've been longing for my whole life that I can't do myself. And so Autumn wrote a program all about how I could do it myself, and I love her. What? Oh yeah, I was talking about becoming a certified personal trainer. So then what happened? I don't know. My meds were off hours ago. We're fine. So this is super exciting. So becoming a personal trainer, also having ADD. So I'm supposed to study for stuff for like the class that I'm taking. And so I clean my house. Every time I have to do something important, I clean my whole house. I'll give you a tour. I love superheroes. Oh, that's where I was working. Look, I was being so productive. Then I went to Home Goods and I found this picture of a cow. I love cows, moo. So those are my lamps. I also found those at Home Goods. And here's my dog. Oh my God, but wait, oh my God, look at that mid-century modern glory. Is that a wingback chair? Sure is. Anyway, I don't even remember what this point of this video was. I think it was Nilo wafers and also that Autumn inspired me to become a certified personal trainer and 80 day obsession has changed my life. All of those things, check, check, check. And I hope you had a fabulous refeed day and you ate all the Nilas because I'm going to miss them for the next several days. Nilas!